Let's start off with my all-time favorite, the Dior Forever Liquid.